Do you know what today is? It's my anniversary. Hey, what's up, y'all? It's my 1 year anniversary, and I just put this video together to celebrate it. Basically, this is like a hair timeline from like birth to like 19. So if you don't want to see all that and you want to just skip to the locks, you can go to this time right here. But if you do, just stay tuned, keep watching, and you're about to see my whole hair journey from beginning to up to right now. So here we go. The natural days, the first time around. This is me when I was a baby, back when I was still natural. This is my sister and I. We probably were about 3 and 4, still natural. Then we get to dun dun dun, the perm days. Okay, this is us at probably about 10 and 11, and as you can see, we have perms. This is me at my prom with a gang of weave and a perm. This is me at my 17th birthday, and this is like my last perm. Then you come to my transition. I started the transition October of 2010. This is me with my hair washed and blown out. I was kind of rocking the lion look. This is a picture of me showing my new growth. I actually kind of like this picture. Here's another one showing my new growth. Then I did some bantu knots. I didn't really like how they turned out. This is how they turned out. I guess I'm kind of rocking the David Ruffin look. This is me on Mother's Day, like a week before I did my BC. And I did my BC on May 19th, 2011, and that's when I officially became natural. This is my TWA. I love that afro, and it was just so great. This is it from another angle. This is that picture at the end of every video. All my subs will recognize it. This is another picture of my TWA, and here's me and my sister at my graduation party. This is a style I put in. Here's another angle of it. These are some two-strand twists I did when I was a loose natural. This is it from another angle. This is as long as my afro got before I locked it up. And then I started my locks on August 8, 2011. I started my locks in my mom's bathroom with a comb, some gel, and some oil. And here's my baby locks. Here's them at 1 week. I had someone retwist my hair without clips. That's a very bad idea. Here's them at 1 month. Them again at a month. This is my first wash. And this is my first self-retwist. This is them at 3 months. Again at 3 months. This is them at 4 months, and that's me and my mother at a football game. This is them at 5 months when I first started rocking the bang. That's just the same day from a different angle. This is them at 6 months. That's when they first started getting long. And that's when they started getting really frizzy. This is also 6 months. And this is 8 months right here. This is still 8 months. I just tried to do a ponytail check. This is 9 months right here. This is them at 10 months. This is 11 months, actually a few weeks ago. And this is what they're looking like today, basically.
Dick. SLIDESHOW.